I would never take small grants for granted. I'd take the money and run.